Om Namah Shivaya. My name is Darshini and I am going to explain the procedure for the intestinal surgery. Most people believe that intestinal surgery was not possible some 2000 years ago, but in fact in India, the great surgeon Sushruta gave the procedure for performing the intestinal surgery in his work Sushruta Samhita. The shloka goes like, Baddhagude paristrani cha sneha snigdhasya abhyaktasya adhona bhehe vamas chaturangulam apahaya romarajya udaram patayitva chaturangula pramana mantrani nishkrishya niriksha baddhagudasyantra pratirodhaka ramashmanam balam vapohya malajatam va tato madhusarpirbhyam abhyajyantrani yathasthanam sthapayitva bahyam vranam udarasya siviyet. The meaning is like, the patient is put through sweating and massaging. A 4-finger-wide incision is made below the navel and the intestine is extracted and checked. The block, whatever is blocking the intestine, like the stone or fecal matter, is removed. Honey or clarified butter is applied on the intestine and it is placed back in its original position. The wound is then stitched. Honey and clarified butter is used because clarified butter has wound healing properties and it helps healing the wound faster, while honey has antibacterial properties. So this is the procedure for performing the intestinal surgery. Thank you.
Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya. I am Radha, handling biology for these children. Actually, when this project was given to us, we were really amazed to see the work that is being contributed by Sushruta, and we were very much impressive with the Sanskrit slokas which exactly gives an idea about the various surgeries and the methodologies which is being adapted over 2000 years before, which we found to be very, very new in today's world. But actually all these were the contributions which has been done in 2000 years before. And we had our children working to make this model by themselves, and they made the models of the ancient and the modern instrumentation by themselves, which also enabled them to know more about the various surgical methodologies. Thank you.